How cool are you with one night stands?
Oh, this was an actual question.
Yes. She's like,
I believe that if you're single and you feel like doing something, I guess when your physical emotions take over your mind, and you feel like having one, then you should. It's your choice. It's between two consenting adults, and what you do behind closed doors is your business. I don't want to know what your business is.